I think that most everyone agrees that diversification is an important concept for investments and wealth retention. I am always seeking ways to diversify my wealth so that I can hedge against unforeseen conditions that I may be faced with. I believe one such way to diversify is in the form of bullion jewelry. Now, before you hit the stop button and go on to the next video, hear me out because I have an idea later in this video that just might pique your interest. So, when I think of bullion jewelry, the first objection that pops into my mind is cost over spot. Fine jewelry is way too expensive for investments, no question there. But bullion jewelry is very different. It's created as an investment asset more than an artistic creation, and thus has much more reasonable premiums. The three main concerns that we precious metal stackers face is liquidity, safety, and cost efficiency. So we are always searching for ways to diversify our wealth to overcome these obstacles. Bullion jewelry can be one way to achieve this. Now, for clarity, I'm talking about gold jewelry comprised of no less than 22 carats, which is the same as an American gold eagle. Anything with less a purity than 22 carats won't be accepted in the world markets as bullion. Despite a slightly higher premium, there are many reasons to look into bullion grade investment jewelry. I discovered a great article by the Daily Coin entitled 10 Reasons Bullion Jewelry Should Be in Your Portfolio. I'll provide the link below. So here are 10 solid reasons to consider bullion grade jewelry. Number 1. Jewelry made from gold bullion functions as a more cost-effective option than traditional jewelry. If you can find bullion jewelry in 24 karat, you are looking at a piece of jewelry that will be considered a value even in countries like India, where 24 karat is the real gold standard. Number 2. Gold bullion jewelry is less likely to attract the attention of authorities at ports of entry. Gold bullion jewelry is easier to wear, to hide, and simple to sell for cash. Just like traditional bullion coins, it can be easily tested without destroying its value. Number 3. Gold bullion jewelry offers a more simple means of transporting wealth rather than coins or bars. Number 4. Gold bullion jewelry is at least 22 carats, which makes it among the more pure jewelry available on the market. Most gold jewelry is not investment grade. Much of it is between 10 carats and 18 carats. So, bullion jewelry, which is either 22 carats to 24 carats, is a better, more valuable option than other types of wearable gold, and is cheaper than regular jewelry. Number 5. Oftentimes, the design of gold bullion is quite simple, meaning it is not overly flashy. The gold bullion jewelry designs are generally unisex. Number 6. Since gold jewelry is not legal tender, you are not required to report it per customs declaration laws. However, laws and agents of different countries can prove to be very strict. Doing your research can be a very good way of protecting yourself from unneeded stress. Number 7. There could be some advantages regarding estates and taxes when it comes to bullion jewelry compared with bullion and coins. Always consult your tax professional. Number 8. You could go through customs with $50,000 of gold on your body virtually unnoticed. Okay, maybe this lady is pushing her luck a little with the TSA. Number 9. Coins are more likely to be nationalized than jewelry. And number 10. Diversification is key. By buying gold bars, coins, and even bullion jewelry, you are truly diversifying your investment portfolio. I have already been diversifying into bullion jewelry myself. I have had for many years now this 1993 American Silver Eagle coin mounted in a sterling silver bezel attached to an Italian 0.925 silver rope chain necklace. And if you recall from my video upload in March of this year, when I asked Dean from Custom Coins Rings USA to make this beautiful silver Morgan dollar ring for me, and for Mrs. Torch, this amazing 1945 Philippine 50 centavo silver coin ring. The only downfall concerning this diversification concept is the premiums for even bullion grade jewelry, which are higher than bullion coins and bars. But bear in mind the advantages that bullion jewelry can offer, and then factor them into your personal situation to determine if they are worth the few extra dollars over coin and bullion premiums. I have a couple of examples I want to go over with you to give you an idea about the premium differences between bullion coins and bullion jewelry. First, a 22 karat 1 ounce American Gold Eagle coin at Provident Metals will cost you $1,354. A 1 ounce bar with 4 nines purity will run you $1,306. Then, from Pacific Precious Metals, their 22 karat 1 ounce American Eagle gold coins are $1,355. Their 1 ounce maple gold coin in 4 nines purity is $1,340. And their 1 ounce Pamp Swiss gold bars, also with 4 nines purity, runs $1,327. I use these two particular bullion dealers for this example because they also sell bullion jewelry. So let's take a look. Provident is selling a hammered 1 ounce 4 nines fine gold bullion bracelet for $1,370. Compare this with their 1 ounce 4 nines fine gold bars for $1,306, and that will give you an overall premium increase of $63.89 for 1 ounce of gold bullion jewelry. Pacific Precious Metals sells a 1 ounce 4 nines pure gold bullion bangle for $1,358. Compare this with their cheapest available 1 ounce 4 nines fine gold bar at $1,327, giving you an overall premium increase of $32.20 for 1 ounce of gold bullion jewelry. My thoughts are that it would be more practical to have gold bullion jewelry made rather than silver, as so much less can be worn to transport the maximum value of your wealth. Although, if silver does at some point return to its natural ratio with gold, perhaps silver jewelry made now at such a reasonable cost could potentially be very valuable pieces in the future. So I got to thinking. Knowing that premiums are probably most folks' biggest objection to diversifying into bullion jewelry, what if we could buy bullion jewelry with even lower premiums than offered by the bullion dealers? Would you consider it then? So, I'd like to pose a question to the silver pouring community members out there. Can you create a wearable product made of gold or silver for less than the premiums currently being offered by the bullion dealers who sell bullion grade jewelry? I'm not a pourer myself, so I really don't know if it's even possible. If someone sends you an ounce of gold in the form of a coin or a bar or whatever, can you create a bullion bracelet? Or perhaps some kind of a pendant with a loop so that it can be attached to a chain? Or maybe you could think of something entirely different. I'm just thinking that if it is something possible, then individuals and silversmiths within the community could benefit from it. If you are a stacker and you think that you might be interested in community-made bullion-grade jewelry, please let me know in the comment section below. And if you are a pourer and think that you can make a product, please also let me know in the comment section so that I can do a follow-up video to let the community know if there is any interest and if it can be accomplished. Thanks, guys, and as always, thank you to all who support this channel.